incoming. Reinforcements are coming. They are dead. You are not. Retreat to airlock. Ready yourself. Important target, Guardian. Kill or be killed.
Thank you.
intercept important target, or you die. Success. You have done it. Victory, well earned. Return to airlock, Guardian. Round three. You face fallen pirate scum. Prepare. They will try to kill you. Kill them back. Reinforcements are coming. Seek mines, destroy them. Enemies advance. Destroy mines or die. Your choice. enemies die, you live. Well done. Go back to Airlock. Incoming. Dismantle mines, yes, or you die. Advancing. Dismantle mines, yes, or success, Guardian. Success. Victory. Well earned. Go back to Airlock, yes. Final round awaits. Pilot servant of a war-wrecked fallen catch. Retreat to Airlock. Stand proud. You survived the prison of elders. Treasure waits below. It calls to you, yes?
The Black Garden may not stay among us for long. Something has begun to repair the schism torn by its destruction. Vex now flood the garden channels to protect it. We must stop the Weavers before they seal the garden and begin to summon back its heart.
I like this place better when it's dead.
Thank you.
Black Garden remains here among the light. But the Vex will never cease until their balance is restored. And we must keep it until we can understand. The Vex still mourn the loss of the Nexus Mind. But for the Vex, time is relative. In one moment, a construct is lost. In the next, it is reborn. When a powerful part of the network is lost, the restorative mind is summoned. It has begun creating a bridge through time. A bridge that, if it is not destroyed, will see the Nexus Mind reborn.
A series of concentric barriers around the bridge site.
They protect the time bridge and seek to undo what we have done. Unless I'm mistaken, barrier technology of this nature is unstable.
She's right. Find an arc source. You can use it to short out the barriers.
Thank you.
Did you know the Vex are organic? Within their middle frame, a heart beats, and they shudder at your approach. An approximation of fear. The Nexus Mind must have been a vital resource. The very appearance of the restorative mind means we have the Vex off balance. Press the advantage, Guardian.
That's the time bridge, and the restorative mind. That capacitor just lit up. You know what to do. Got its attention.
Thank you.
again, the mirror of time stands whole. Within, the reflections of the past shimmer as starlight. If the mind had succeeded, Venus may have gone the way of Mercury. Thanks to you, Venus shall stay imperfect, living, real.
Funny story for you. Remember that Centurion Oryx took right after you landed on the Dreadnought? Then the Centurion and the Tegan Ogre tried to stop you from killing the King? Didn't work. So the Centurion's Bond brothers are pretty angry they lost their commander. They're leading a team to blow the Dreadnought's core. Core goes, most of the system goes with it. You're gonna make sure that doesn't happen.
Cade, why do you think they crashed their ship into the Dreadnought? Those are extreme tactics for the Cabal.
The Vanguard intercepted a signal, a message from the Cabal from way outside the solar system. A direct order to crash the ship, use it as a beachhead, and take out the King. Now that's loyalty.
I have tracking on the Bond brothers. They're the ones leading the assault on the power core. Marking the coordinates now.
Watch out! They brought a tank to a gunfight!
Thank you.
lost their signal. Maybe we should try the bridge.
Those Cabal soldiers have no fear. You know, when they go to war, they're kicked out of the Empire. Yeah, victory is the only way they get to go home. Not a lot of people know that.
Taken and Cabal fighting for the bridge. Wherever the brothers are, they aren't here. Let's keep moving.
Dead, this attack could be some kind of bargaining chip. That's the power of the Brotherhood Bond, Guardian. Kind of reminds me of me and Zavala. Less yelling, of course.
I didn't think they would leave the core intact. Oh, bombs. It's covered in bombs. There are munitions hooked up to each structural weakness on the core.
Oh, the brothers are here! Take them out!
Thank you.
Targets are neutralized.
Somewhere, an awful long way from here, some Imperial flunky is getting a message, word that these brothers are dead and they have no more ranking soldiers in our system. You made that happen, Guardian. Savor it.
Varix has brought unsettling news. The Devil Splicers have used Siva to resurrect an old foe. Tanix the Scarred has become Tanix Perfected.
Tanix's crew has joined the Splicers. They're using Siva to reanimate his body and overtake his territory. Lord Saladin says you are indispensable in old Russia, Guardian. We thought you should be the one to handle this.
Thank you.
prevented SIVA from restarting Tanix's mercenary operation. The nanites continue to evolve their function.
The Guardian will have plenty of opportunities to study SIVA. The devils are far from defeated.
The Dust Palace is lost to us again, back in Cabal hands. Word is they've let Scion Flayers out of their cages to dig around in the Central AI's cortex, which means they really want what's buried in there. If Rasputin was protecting it, it's valuable. We've got to flush those Flayers out.
According to Vanguard reports from Cade, the Scion Flayers are already at the top of the Dust Palace. We'd better move.
Thank you.
Nice work. I'll let the Vanguard know the Flayers are dead.
If those Scion Flayers were tangling with Rasputin, they are way more powerful than we realize. We better keep an eye on where the Cabal deployed those things. Who knows what their minds can do? Those fallen in the Ishtar sink on Venus? Story is they raided the prison of elders in the reef. Got an Archon priest. The Queen's bounty is high, so we know it's powerful. We need to hunt this thing down before they fully restore its soul.
It won't take them long to restore the Archon Priest's soul. We'd better head for the caves.
Thank you.
We'll need to get through. I'll check it out. It's open. They'd mind if we take their pikes.
I was sure that the Archon Priest was... Taken incoming. Get ready. Contact the Vanguard and let them know what happened. The Fallen found the Prison of Elders, but then the Taken found the Fallen. Too bad for them. The Archon Priest was better off in the prison.
Varix has brought unsettling news. The Devil Splicers have used SIVA to resurrect an old foe. Tanix the Scarred has become Tanix Perfected.
Tanix's crew has joined the Splicers. They're using SIVA to reanimate his body and overtake his territory. Lord Saladin says you were indispensable in old Russia, Guardian. We thought you should be the one to handle this.
Scouts report that the Splicers are capturing local Hive for experimentation. End this before we have another SIVA outbreak on our hands. Looks like Tanix's ship is intact. Get on the lift.
Tanix was more machine than we thought. He's not alive. Perhaps he never was. Tanix's jamming field is still active. We'll await your light on the other side.
Thank you.
prevented SIVA from restarting Tanix's mercenary operation. The nanites continue to evolve their function.
The Guardian will have plenty of opportunities to study SIVA. The devils are far from defeated.